Good people of YouTube, my name is Spanner. Welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2. We have guerrilla ops to do. And I picked this one. Operation Wraith Monkey, neutralize field commander. Counters this event. It's alright, I guess. Lancers have a chance to move after performing a melee attack. And we get an engineer. I don't really care about the other events. Maybe this would be nice to counter, the infestation with extra chrysalids on each mission. But I really do want an engineer. I need to start placing more engineers in places so they can start doing stuff like getting us more power, more contacts, more everything. Because we're still excavating. We're not done yet. Come on. I probably shouldn't have this much cosmetic mods. Black Mamba. Oh, you're tired. Damn. Emily? You'll be nice to discover where the field commander is. Seeker? Oh, you're tired. Well, almost. Punisher. Moon Boots. And maybe you. Okay, you need pistols. Pistols, pistols, pistols. And do I have any cool upgrades? What I'd really like is a superior expanded magazine. Oh, let me do something. Where is... Okay, there's the shotgun. Let's put the advanced autoloader here. Because I don't want to be reloading too much with this. I would rather always be shooting. Because it uses two bullets. Two shots at a time. So it's the ammo drains quickly. Okay, you have your rifle. Maybe an advanced scope. You can have that. You can have this. Could probably get a secondary shotgun. Do you have a superior laser sight? You do. Let's get this one going. So, shotgun too. I've been giving them the names of our soldiers, but yeah, this can go anywhere, basically. Shield and a knife. Laser sight, hair trigger, autoloader. Yeah, that's basically what we have here. Any upgrades for you? Maybe an advanced expanded mag. and an advanced stock. I don't know if Minerva's rifle, she took it on the covert operation, I don't know if it has a superior stock already, so we'll save ours. You have some dragon rounds. You have some venom rounds. And I'll see what else. Meg Shorty. Talon rounds. And Mimic Beacon? No. I'll give you the nanoscale. You have an exosuit with some blue screen rounds. You need a grenade launcher. You have the Mimic Beacon and the Frost Bomb. And I think we're fine. Yeah, this is alright. Okay, Operation Wraith Monkey, here we go.
We're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Reaper does not get those bonuses. Everyone else does, though. Yeah, combat vigilance. That's pretty good. Anyways, let's see if we can't find the targets. What's this? Oh, civilians. Hello, target. Commander, where are you? Not there.
I'm there.
We're gonna stay here.
Affirmative. Moving
while we try and find the target.
Cielos.
Well, your logic seems
you can't go this way.
This is what we'll do. First, we find the target, then we move towards the target without being detected, and then we take him out, and then we kill everyone else.
I'm on it.
Oh, hello. That's a lot of armored vipers, and an armored Psy Viper. No one? He might be towards the buildings.
This is my chance.
Might be towards the top there.
Gotcha.
Might be standing around.
Fire shots.
Thank you. Kind of reached the edge of the map already. Nope. Maybe it's towards the middle. Like here or something.
Calm down. Focus on the opponent in front of you.
Oh, stay back, Vipers. Stay back. Oh, I sense something.
Gotcha.
I sense. Okay, that's a very big explosion. Oh, so close. We don't get the other one. Maybe we'll wait one turn.
I have a clear shot.
Stay there
ready
for now.
I
know the
Let's start moving towards the middle. Maybe we'll find the guy.
Coming.
Time to motor.
Okay, bin unterwegs.
Oh. You're not in the right. This gets all of them, though. It's so tempting. Before we do that, let's just.
I think I'm heading in the right direction, though.
Go this way? No, we don't see him.
Here we go! Coming!
Good to go.
Bewegung! Bewegung!
Yeah, we need to do this, though. That's 12 damage to 3 enemies. That was more damage. Did something else blow up?
Already there. On the way.
Where is the commander? Or general or whatever. Yeah, we blew up a lot of things.
Anytime, any place.
Oh, we what? Are we revealed? No. Yeah, that shouldn't be possible. Where's this commander? Or general or whatever? And where are the other enemies? Oh, hello!
I'm ready. Target practice.
There he is.
No sweat.
Yeah, we can't really move because of things. So I think I'm going to set up an Overwatch trap.
Got
On.
Get this party started.
On Overwatch.
Because these guys are coming towards us. Oh, nice shot there. Ho ho ho. It's a lot of Overwatch shots. It's pretty cool. You charge. Okay, that was easy.
Sit down.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
Can probably kill this one.
Are you serious?
He's down.
Roger, solid copy.
Affirmative.
Cover now.
On it.
Okay, there's someone else. We only killed seven.
Yes. Bring it on. You're not gonna get
Oh! That's right, we only got to reveal this turn. Does this mean you're alone? Okay, 3+ attacks in a single turn. Gains health when nearby enemies take damage. So let's try not to do that.
Your discovery of the Elder's facility allowing for Advent's creation changes nothing. You cannot stop what is fated. The Elders will be done.
That's one of the Chosen. Heads up! The Chosen aren't going to make this easy for us. Keep your heads down and press forward. We need to get to their location to take them out.
I cannot hide for long. My power precedes me wherever I go.
I think I'm going to use a claymore. I don't have a shot though. You see the claymore, but I want to use you to get up close. So you're gonna rocket. Shred all of that armor. This shouldn't be that difficult. That should have gotten rid of the Overwatch. So was that one attack or two? Okay, that should be two.
Perhaps that weapon was better left in another era. Let us begin then.
And this should make him bewildered. Not quite though. Can you shoot him? 82.
Hostile neutralized.
Okay, this was fairly simple. We redeemed ourselves from our failed mission of this type at the very start. Oh, one mind shield. Flawless mission. Haven't had one of these in a while. We got a couple of promotions. Moon Boots, you're going for the Quartermaster. Oh yeah. Oh, you got a promotion. So run and gun. And then eventually Demolition Expert from here. Okay, engineer. What to do with an engineer? Place it in the resistance comms. Okay, we can now continue making contact with regions. No more alloys in Illyrium. Let's get this thing to reduce the contact first. Okay, so if you want to make contact here, it's 80 intel. It's what I wanted to do even at 160, but now it's cheaper, and then we can make contact here and here. Build a tower, make contact here and here for 80. Any recruits training in the GTS will achieve the rank of sergeant? Well, that's a bit too late. Or we could go here, but this only we can only make contact here then. Because if I were to build a tower, I would rather build it here because it connects to two other regions. So it's more cost effective. This makes way into the new Arctic though. Yeah, let's go over here. And finally the Skulljack. Okay, we're out of projects in the Proving Ground. Oh, that's right, this is instant. Let's get skull mining. Additional 7 days to complete the scan, damn it. Ah, super conditioning. And you're now a major. We don't need to reduce the Avatar project progress. We could, but we have a facility available. And we now have the Skulljack that will also work for us. Let's improve your thing here, your combat intelligence. happens. The supply drop is about to drop. We're about to get a new month. And that means new missions. Alright, so what's your next skill? Ready for anything. When you make a standard attack with your improvised... Oh wow. When you make a standard attack with your primary weapon, you automatically enter Overwatch. Damn. This is a really nice tree here. Really nice skill tree. Maybe I should have done it. Oh, really? We have a mission at the very end of the month to get a scientist. Well, I guess I'll use the Skulljack in this one. That reduces the Avatar project progress, doesn't it? So, 3 hours for the supply drop, yeah. We'll do it next time. For now, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed some more XCOM 2, and as usual, don't miss the next episode, because I won't. I will see you all next time.